Yeah, this is my wife, Jack.
I'm just joyful and grateful that my son is home, and thank President Jim Carter for making sure that he was home safely. I thank God. I thank God for everything that everyone has done for us.
Okay. All right.